Combinator. And privileged to host you here, General, when situation is gonna be ready for this. But from our side,
this time obviously you are the special Nitochu, who has just arrived.
Sorry, as we being absolutely essential,
new to improve the decision making responsibility, and then not only the command, and that these are the solutions.
Po Charulivák, my ve samo NATO s transformacis, kajtiane boli sarlobis Metaurs, patom general Mercie Sakapološi, misi viziti Haris NATO sú chrydan, nateli tada skúreba Sakapološ nemať Charvečerisa, kam sa potrebiť. Ink zazera sa cvíja Sakapološ Mísra peba gachtes NATO strevri pepana, res konde šesad zemluba, kide vrtel, kve sa ubra im transformácii z gegmebze, romelic NATO spisaris prioritetuli, romelic ase adekvatura prioritetuli a sakartolo spis, kam sa kutte vidchaziga usvit, iniciatíve romelic logistikis mimatulebit aris mnišnelovani, kalocani batom generals gegmebi romelic švenčere budzalebis reorganizacijas tachal hedlopsu kaušerdeba, sadac čujem akcent svakete tukro cirezomis taktiku dana po pevze, ta sadac ciritadi vokmedeba ikneba storet autonómiu robíš magali charisi da hamúcamit martva. A sa rovom esu aperiaris absolútu tankodraši NATO's strategiu hamúcaneptan, transformácii zgegneptan, rád sa sebe ikna agnišnuli da dafa sebuli, to čo je na sa povelia, kvala mimartu lebit, rád sú kavšiel deba ahal gamúcovec, da ამ გამოწვევების ადეკვატურად შეერაგებულ ძალების ტრანსფორმირებას ვიქნებით აბსოლუტურ თანხმობაში ნატოსთან.
Thank you very much, Minister, and it's an immense pleasure for me to be in Georgia today and as a Supreme Allied Commander for Transformation. This is my first visit to Georgia, but this is not the first time we interact with the Georgian authorities and with the armed forces. We have a very strong relationship. But I think that doing that a few days after the 100th anniversary of the Act of Independence means something. And this is a way to continue to demonstrate the strong commitment to NATO to help Georgia with the integration into the North Atlantic Treaty Organization in the future. And we had this very interesting discussion, as the minister mentioned, about what Georgia is doing regarding the reforms for his defense. And that goes very well with what NATO is promoting for the alliance, which is the role of the three C's, which is how we improve the defense budget, and this is what you explained to me. Our inside the defense budget, this is cash, the first C. The second is capabilities. Our inside the defense budget, we continue to improve our capabilities and the modernization of our capabilities. And the third one, this is commitment. And Georgia is a great contributor to all the NATO missions, especially the second contributor, still second contributor to the mission Resolute Support in Afghanistan.